What do you remember from the sparring between Mikey Garcia and Manny Pacquiao? Pacquiao was in his prime when they sparred. He was actually upstairs. Bobby was just telling me this is his first time here in this in the bottom gym. What do you recall from the sparring between Mikey Garcia and Pacquiao, being that the people kind of want to see that fight?
They're like, very competitive, you know, Pacquiao. At that time, Pacquiao was a bit of a killer and doing really well with sparring, but Garcia held his own with him. It was very good for both fighters. I mean, nothing happened that wasn't supposed to, but everything, it was a good sparring session.
Jorge Linares was sparring Pacquiao around that time as well.
Yeah.
Who was more impressive with Pacquiao at that time, being that he was in his prime? Just as you said, Linares, who was more impressive in that sparring session?
Well, Linares was doing real well, and then it's funny because Linares did really well with me, probably maybe dead even with Manny at one point, and then like 6-8 months later, he came back and Pacquiao knocked him out.
Linares?
And he never did that to Mikey, anything close to that to Mikey?
No.
And now, with that being said, how would you see a fight between Jorge Linares and Mikey Garcia? They seem to be in a crash course towards each other sometime in the summer or July.
That's a great fight. I mean, you've got one of the best boxers in the world. I mean, a technician. I don't think, again, he probably doesn't have the best chin either in the world. Because the one fight I had him with, I think he got knocked down him a couple times. But the thing is, Mike Garcia is an up-and-coming kid, good puncher. Looks like a very good prospect. I wasn't a big fan of his, but his last fight, he showed me he can fight. His last fight was, I changed my mind. I didn't like him before that. I thought he was just okay, but he's more than okay. He's become a very good fighter. I mean, that layoff, I don't know if it was good or bad, but it didn't hurt. It didn't hurt him, it seems.
One fight he looks great, and another he could look like he did in the DeMarco fight when he really doesn't want to fight when things get real hard in there. Does he have mental lapses?
Hard for me to say without knowing. I don't know him that well, you know. I'm sure his brother would know better.
Yeah.